clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena!
Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl, it won't happen again. Trust me. I'm sorry for the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.